there is now any windows, and this the main is open. Okay, and then we can put our samples so we use from them. And click this one. Load sample. We now we want to load our sample, so we click this sample load position. This mean that our scan the outside and the stage will also put our sample. Which one?
Use it. Anyone.
Anyone use it. And then we
好像装错边，
它变不是吸气，变成是吹气。我天哪！那这样换别的洞吗？没关系，这个等一下我再想好了。 And then we need to put our sample here. This one.
Okay.
And we need to turn on the vacuum pump.
Okay.
But this one now is broken, so yes, I just get it off. And use this one to load our sample.
Okay. So vacuum is not there?
Yeah, now it's off because the pump is off.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you can do it still? No problem?
Yeah, no problem.
Okay.
Because this not contain more. And if we contain more, the tip and the sample will continuous contact. And but contain more resolution is the best. But it may make our tip crushed. And your sample may have scratched. Yes. And you can see the light there, and we need to move out the stage to the edge of your sample, and you can see the edge here. Maybe this one is your edge.
The edge of your sample, right?
And we need to this is the speed.
So it's now it's for focus.
This is my lips. Yeah. 撞针. 这怎么弄按？你按吗？
So what's the structure?
Nanowire. Is it okay to scan nanowire sample?
It's
okay, but
it's just...
This
one
is your sample. Yes. And after we focus to your sample, and we need to choose where we want to scan. Remember, if you want to engage, and your parameter need to be this, and you if you want to change your scan size or the resolution after you engage, then you change, and not here. And if you want to engage, all this parameter.
He mean every time you want to restart to measure your sample, this value. Must be like
yes.
This.
Okay. This value must
every
be fixed.
Time.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah.
And this, this you don't need to. Don't need to
you cannot count this parameter.
Okay, and you need to, if you want to change your screen size and use change here, and you remember you need to double of your screen size. And here now is 500 nanometer. Mm-hmm. And if you want to scan 10 micro, mm-hmm. and it, now you key 1000. And it will be 1 micrometer.
Okay.
And to double you. Cannot just from 500 nanometer to 10 nanometer.
Mm-hmm.
And this one is the aspiration. And if 1 min you scan a square, and if you key 10, it will tangle to mean 10 nanometer. Yes. And scan rate is on 1 hertz. And sample line is the resolution.
How much resolution you can put here?
Usually, mm-hmm. we also use 256. And if you want to, on paper, maybe
the maximum is this one.
Yes, but it will be very long time. Yes. And then this integral gain and the proportional gain, you need to adjust the red line and blue line to be matched.
Mm.
And because our taping mode is one line, it will scan 2 times.
Mm.
From here to here and this one line, it will scan 2 times. And red line and blue line mean go and back.
Mm.
No? Yes, so these 2 lines, you need to overlay, yes. So you should to adjust integral gain to make it over there.
Mm.
Well, that's an idea. And if you see this line, the red line and blue line, this angle one, it means that this TV is crashed.
Oh.
Yes. Because your sample, it may be smooth, not...
Oh.
Yes. Need to change now. So we just withdraw.
Okay.
And you're right.